Well, right now, Barre police investigating a fight between 10 high school students. We're told it happened after dismissal on Wednesday. The police chief says there was a situation going on at school that day, but the fight happened while they were walking home. Now, one of the kids involved used a racial slur. Right now, police and Spalding High School are working together, conducting interviews to figure out everything that happened. In less than 30 minutes, a substitute teacher...